So I want you to know that your plan failed.
I'm still alive. But you did succeed in one respect. You brought Michael and I closer together, so thank you for sending him.
You got it wrong, Nikita. I didn't free Brandt to get to you. His vengeance was never my plan.
Right, you wanted the plutonium. I don't know what you have planned for it, Percy. Doesn't matter. Find out and I'll stop you. I always do.
You know, Percy, you once told me there are monsters out there.
And you were right. There are.
Good morning.
That's why I'm coming for you.
Get him out of my head, Michael.
Percy. Never thought he'd come between you and me, at least not here.
He's this close to getting a nuclear weapon and everything goes quiet?
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Storm's coming.
Let's face it. Percy won.
We're gonna die.
Then we die.
Probably next.
No, we're not. He is.
Nikita, I get that. But what do?
We take away his trump card. The satellite he controls from Division. I'm not talking about hacking it. I'm talking about going in to Division.
Are you kidding? We can't go at that place.
Why not?
Because it's suicide.
So is the alternative. I've been running from Division for 5 years. Running and running while Percy gets stronger. I'm not running anymore! We take the abandoned silo all the way down. We pass the main levels. If we go in through the exhaust vent, it would lead straight to the server room.
Let's not forget that to even get to the hatch, we have to get past the farm, which is manned by 2 full-time sentries. And don't let their civilian cover fool you.
Sean and I can handle them.
And you can't kill them. They die, their trackers go offline. Somebody in ops notices that. Horrible, gruesome death.
All right. Berkoff, you quarterback. Sean and Alex, you get us in. Michael and I will infiltrate.
I really hope this isn't the last time we ever see each other. Thanks for coming back for me.
You are so worth it.
May the Force be with you.
You real nerd.
You are more than some computer geek. Risking my life. You are my lifeline.
My worst nightmare is dying in that hellhole without you.
That's never gonna happen. You can't get rid of me that easily.
I think you know me so well, Michael. What I did out of... Yes, I know. Very serious, Michael. It's always so serious, mm-hmm. Michael. That's why you're gonna lower me down.
What? Splitting up wasn't a part of the plan.
You got a better idea? At most, there'll be 2 techs in the server room. I get down, I plant the charge, I'm back up before you know it.
Fine. I'll go.
Michael, no, you're too heavy for me to lower. Not that I'm dissing your girlish figure.
The first sign of trouble, you get the hell out of there. Scare the crap out of me, but I love you anyway.
I love you anyway, too.
Thank you. Nikita, you gotta get out of there.
I just need a minute.
You don't have a minute. Get out now. Nikita, do you hear me?
I'm almost there.
Nikita, you are burned.
Not yet.
All right, I'm coming down.
Mikey, don't do it. That'll never hold your
Nikita. Nikita!